right here on the Pac-12 Network. Mark Fox and Cal hosting UNLV. We picked this one up late, under a minute and a half left. Cal down four. Matt Bradley misses, but Andre Kelly gets the O board and the layup. So it's a two-point game. Under 10 seconds to go now. Tied at 67. UNLV ball. Hardy is blocked by Kelly. It forces a shot clock violation, so we remain tied at 67 with 3 seconds to go. Paris Austin trying to get the floater to go. It is no good, so we get some free basketball in Berkeley. In overtime, Kareem South, the grad transfer from Texas A&M Corpus Christi, came up big. 14 points, five of them in overtime. Andre Kelly getting the bucket here to put the Bears up five, but this one not over yet. UNLV down three. Elijah Mitru-Long gets the bucket, so it's a one-point game. Under 10 seconds left, UNLV down one, and it's Juwan Harris-Dyson with the big stop as the Bears win 79-75.